Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe. It's about my fish bowl with papaya pickle. Let's see the recipe together. Here are some fish that I'm going to prepare it for fish bowl. Papaya, lamb, salad, pounding groceries, soybean oil, salt, sugar, chicken powder. Now I'm going to pick up green onion in my vegetable garden behind me, as you can see. Ooh, here is green onion. Go back. Now I get green onion, so I'm going to prepare papaya pickle. Now I start to cut papaya. For making papaya pickle, you use the papaya that have the color like this. It is good for your pickle. Ginger. I use spoon. I clean all vegetable 2 times. I use some salt to clean it and make it so thin than before, and also some salt can reduce the bad smell or the bad taste of papaya. So it is enough, and then I'm going to clean it with some water. Slice ginger. Mm-hmm. Now I start to add lamb. Add sugar. I add it all. Salt, half spoon. Add papaya. Now it is finished, so I keep it aside. Finish preparing papaya pickle, so now I'm move back to prepare fish. Yes. I start to process fish ball by adding some salt into the water, and then I start to add pounding grocery. Then add fish flesh. Add some salt, sugar, chicken powder, green onion. And I start to make it together by using my hand. So now it is finished. Add soybean oil. 1 spoon. Thank you. That's all. Now crisp ball has been done and it paired with papaya pickle. So let's test it with me and my brother. Wow, very cute.
Yummy. So yummy.
The recipe today is finished and it is very yummy, and so I hope you like and enjoy the recipe today. So see you in the next recipe. Bye bye,
bye, bye.